Mine's come from how I feel. I feel like we're being a trap king today. Tomorrow we look like a pastor's son.
Where do you want to move? LA or LA?
I don't know.
I want to go to DC. Go to school.
Where you want to move?
Yeah, I want.
Where you
want
to move?
Yeah, I want.
It's all boring there.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I love
DC. Here,
I really have to be about that.
About that.
Chill life.
Yeah.
I'm not about that chill life.
Yes, we. I'm an old soul, so I want a quiet, peaceful. But if not DC, I want to go to New York. I love a fast pace also.
You were so angry, man.
This question, I just saw myself.
I wouldn't mind living in London. I'd be an international host.
This is the next next question. How was your first time? Let's just say it was pleasant. And cute.
What was your age, too? That's part two
of the question. You have fucking business.
Here it is, part two of the question.
Hey, that's a personal.
So
okay.
That's personal. Ooh,
you're shady. Go ahead.
19.
How
was
your
first
time? Oh, ain't you like...
unremarkable.
Ooh. Damn. I guess we're good, because it was amazing, and I was on 21, and
I never tell my age how long I lost my virginity.
I was
20. Even though I wasn't that young, but...
You 20,
though.
Before
them. Yeah. Hey.
I'm 6.
The
fuck?
Oh, he's like, hello.
This question's about me. You're really adorable. Why are you single? Because my man. No, I'm single. But no, because I have issues. I'm crazy. So men don't want to deal with my crazy ass. And I have a bad attitude.
I guess this is a crazy game. Not the pretty game. This is a crazy ass game.
Crazy.
I'm not crazy. So I will stalk you. That's
yeah. I'm not crazy.
No, it's a different type of crazy. Like, I'm not the crazy type of bitch. I will come pop up your house, call you 3 times, you know. I'm that type of crazy. And, like, I got a nasty attitude.
Ain't that the only type?
No,
what's
a different type of crazy.
Okay, what's the other type?
It's the stalker type.
That's all inclusive because you're talking about calling 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, that's kind of a little stalkerish.
It's different, though. Like, a crazy person and me being crazy over you is 2 different crazy.
No.
They're in the same deck umbrella as crazy.
Yeah.
Everybody's
crazy.
I'm crazy.
I don't have a bad attitude, though. I don't have a bad attitude.
I hope y'all catch all this answer over here about hair.
I just have mood swings a lot.
So
I'm not never on my period.
So why are you single?
I don't know. I'm busy. I'm too busy for it.
I'm like Jasmine Sullivan. I'm in love with another man.
Oh.
Okay.
Tell
or a woman.
And another one.
I might take your wife or your husband.
What's your nickname? Well, go by man. That's like a nickname I have.
Ooh.
I got like 16.
Yeah, she has 60 illnesses, but that's not.
Chris, Tang, Shante. I got like
16. B Regal. Okay, they call it the Regal face. The B Regals. I'll go by my last name, Overtree, or some people call me Marco, but please don't call me Marco. Yeah, but it's my last name, but you should, all my friends call me Overtree for my last name. You're Jeffrey, you're my baby mother.
Who is your boyfriend? No, I don't know. I don't have one. I don't have one right now. Actually, I'm on the market.
I think we should ask the Marco.
I'm single.
Yeah,
and
I think I got a lot of bitches. I ain't niggas. Cause the.
Yeah.
Oh, so we are nasty.
In your face,
oh, so we are nasty. Anyways, I'm a young lady, so I will be respectful. I'm gonna let him get that one.
On the pay.
I don't kiss and tell. You don't kiss and tell people who you date and or whatever. So,
how long did you know each other? Yeah. I don't know. When did I meet you?
It was 2 months ago? 3? It was March. I met you in March.
No, it was March. No, I met both at the same time.
Same time. At Simosa.
That was in February.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that was
in February. That was late February then.
No, it wasn't.
It was March.
No, it wasn't.
It was March.
No, because I didn't have my iPhone yet, so I know it wasn't. Ooh. So I had my iPhone February 19th, so it had to be before then.
I'm saying it was
so
in March.
It had to be in January.
No, we're using my phone. I got the receipts on
SNAP.
No, I
swear
to God. No, actually, I did as well.
Because look, everybody had to start going through the pictures.
Well, actually, my phone
has
the
date. All iPhones do. They get so nasty.
Mine's special.
Yeah.
Mine's special type of thing.
Oh, wait. It was, I don't know the exact time, location. It was February
4th.
Oh. Yeah,
it
was my
time. Oh, she got the receipt. I apologize. I stand corrected. Duly noted. But Shantae and myself, we've known each other for 3 years now.
No.
Yeah, so it's been 3 years.
No, I met you when I was
working
at
Playground Mall last year. That was 2 years ago. This is our third year. This is No, it wasn't. No, because I met
you.
Look at your receipts.
It's just all this playing with their receipts. Get y'all receipts when your man is cheating.
Mm-hmm. Keep going. Because I knew you before 2016.
No, I started being Regal in 2015. I didn't start until 2015. I started,
I knew you, literally,
before
I think,
I started
before you started it.
Oh, yeah, 2 years.
It was 2 years. This is our third year. Time go by fast.
Where do you order clothes from?
I hate you!
I order clothes from I get clothes from thrift stores. I'm Forever 21, H&M. I don't know. I just shop everywhere.
I'm sorry, this is a side. Sorry. Yes. That was a sidebar. Sorry, guys.
Where do you order clothes from?
Where do you order clothes from?
I haven't ordered clothes. I thrift.
I'm a thrifter, and I also like Kmart and Target. Don't sleep on them.
Kmart don't exist no more.
The old.
No.
I haven't been there in a long time, then. I guess. But I go to Target. I like ASOS. I love them.
What's your favorite color? As you can see, pink. Gray, black.
Black.
Yeah, I'm a black, but I like green because it's called money in life.
Wow, we're biters.
But I love black. Black is makes you look thin, so I'm all about it.
Are you in college? No, I'm not. I'm not going to college until spring of 2018.
Stop doing that.
Actually got accepted to 2 schools for nursing, so I'm just choosing my options, what I want to go to. But I have a week, basically, to figure out what I want to go.
It's somewhere
about me. Mm-hmm. And then next year, I'll write it down. But next year, I want to leave and go to D.C. I'm going to be like such and such who went to Howard.
Cool.
I can't say this one.
I don't know, nobody went to Howard.
Last question. The last question that we got for today is gonna be, how many times did you
can't correct it. You said what?
How many times you love someone once?
Ayan, you wanna fix your
life? I don't know
how many. me, only been in love with one person, literally. And I'm still in love with them, but... question to you, Matt. What's the name of your brand and when did you start? Dope kid, dope person right here.
My brand name is gonna be, Living Color Couture. I started knit great making clothes to keep my mind stimulated and then keep it off because I didn't have friends. So I'm not gonna hold you guys. Still don't, but it just kept me busy. And then I came up with the name in my junior year of high school, and it started progressing in August of 2016.
So what's your name, your brand, and what do you do?
We got time.
Okay, too much time. The whole thing.
What's your real brand?
We're not talking about it. I'm the interviewer. You're being interviewed.
I put on the spot question, though. See what your face is. What's the question?
What's the name of your brand, and what do you do?
I do makeup.
Anything else?
Video coordination and bit coordination.